Yes, hello. My name is Robert Chandler. You can call me Rob. And today is the very first episode of Cat Food Reviews. Today we'll be going to review cat food. And we're going to review it. So, a little story into my previous years. I have cats, and therefore I'm going to be reviewing the food that I give them. Before I give it to them. So today we're going to be reviewing this cats well, Nutrisca and that thing. We're going to review it. So, first things is it good? I don't know, because I've never had this before, so. It is salmon entree with savory broth. What makes it good, you might ask yourself. It has protein and fat and moisture and apparently ash. What is the ingredients? It has many things that I cannot pronounce. Protein, calcium, so hard to read in the clothes. Riboflavin, supplement, white fish, it sounds like something you'd eat, the white fish. Salmon broth, tricalcium phosphate. That doesn't sound like something you'd eat. Okay. Right. Magnesium sulfate. Looks like possibly a bit of minidrine sodium bismuth. Stuff. Long story short, I'm going to eat it. And going to enjoy this together as we would with the spoon and the cat. Let us begin the review not on the outside of the can, but on the inside. Oh my. Oh. Yes, you can see if you look inside, it is a bit brothy. Yes. At first glance, it was the smell. It smells quite like a soup made from excrement and peas, possibly carrots. I would have to say a bit of carrot in there as well, but lettuce. You will have to excuse me. All right. The best part of all of this, which is, I know, hard to believe, is in this devil's broth is as food that we would feed our felines. Or in my case, my cats. All right. As you can see, we have a... It's a bit like porridge, but... Soupier. I'm going to try a dainty bit. And let you know. I will say at first taste, it wasn't so bad. However, as the flavor went on, it may have become progressively worse. Is it? I will say, though, to give them credit, these taste like what it says it does, at least in the beginning. Having summed up my thoughts and combined them into something coherent, I would say that this cat food, this Nutrisic, is quite edible compared to others that I have feasted upon. Therefore, I would give it a 7. I'm assuming you would like a scale, so let's do 7 of 12. 7 of 12, it is acceptable. Maybe 8. Let us consider. Eight of 12. And not a penny more. That was... You never realize how big these glasses are until you drink from them. That was cat food reviews. If you have a brand you would like me to review next, please leave that in the lower area of the video screen. I'm going to go properly wash my teeth with a bit of acid, I believe. Take care. We'll see you around.